Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Alan Rickman.
You acted on the stage, you got into television, then Les Liaisons Dangereuses became a huge hit in the West End on Broadway on stage. Was that the key to getting you the role in Die Hard, your first film?
I was offered Die Hard.
You gotta be on fucking TV with that accent.
I read it and I said, what the hell is this? I'm not doing an action movie.
Well, let's move on to Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves as well, another hugely successful film.
I knew I was gonna do Robin Hood and I said, will you have a look at this script because it's terrible.
Join us or die.
When you read that script and when you make that kind of film, do you know how special it's gonna be or is it all, does that all happen afterwards?
It's a sort of litmus test because, you know, you say everybody fell in love with that film. I wouldn't say the critics did.
No more merciful beheadings.
And call off Christmas.
Emma Thompson's script and Ang Lee directing. Ang Lee didn't speak very good English, did he, particularly? So how was it working with him?
You had to, you know, you kind of had to interpret what Ang was saying quite a lot of the time.
What can I do?
And then you had to translate. Emma put it in her book where things that he said to us, like, my one was, Alan, be more subtle, do more.
And we should mention 8 films in 10 years where you played the same role in the Harry Potter films. Did you know at the start what direction that character was going? Did J.K. Rowling tell you?
People think I knew a lot and I didn't.
Don't lie to me.
When I was asked to do it, there were only 3 books written. By and large, I was learning with the readers. Every time there was a new book, basically, I was just going, oh, I'm still in it.
Alan Rickman, thank you.